Welcome back to our Let's Play of Kingdom Hearts Birth by Sleep, Ventus' story. When we last left off, I had just departed ways with Terra and Aqua, and now we're gonna grab some treasure and get some. Some unversed. Very nice. Started, so I don't really have to save. So. This is where I believe we meet two. No? it's not.
Aqua!
Ben! Were you able to find him?
Yeah, but... he's gone.
Right. Then I can't stay here.
Let me go with you, Aqua.
No, Ven. Do as I say and go home.
Why won't you let me?
I don't want to put you in harm's way. You understand?
Given up already? Come on, Ven. I thought you were stronger than that.
Ven, you almost had him. Just try it again.
Hey, wait. You're teaming up now?
Yeah. Maybe if you weren't holding the sword wrong.
See all those dents and nicks you got?
Each one of those is proof you're learning.
You're trying too hard to move your body. You need to learn to let your body move you. Right? In your hand, take this blade. And so long as you have the makings, then through this simple act of taking, its wielder you shall one day be made.
What's that about? Who went and made you master?
Being a Keyblade master is all I've dreamed about.
Well, you're not the only one.
I know. You, me, and Ven all share the same dream.
You just carry that around with you? There they are. Those are the two I was expecting. Oh.
This yours?
This yours?
We don't have time for this.
Lee, we don't have time for this.
Lighten up, Aiza. It'll only take a sec. You still play with toy swords? That's cute. Now this right here. Ta-da! What do you think?
Not a whole lot.
You're just jealous.
Unleashed.
Got it memorized? What's your name?
Ventus.
Okay, Ventus, let's fight.
Fight? Why would I want to do that?
You scared of losing? Come on. Hope you're ready. Yeah, now we're talking.
You're gonna be sorry.
You had enough? 'Cause I'm willing to call it a draw if you are.
Huh? Right.
From where I stood, the only thing you drew was a big L on your forehead for loser, lame, laughable.
What? Isn't this the part where you cheer me up or something? You're just having a bad day, or that's what you get for pulling your punches. Some friend.
Oh, you mean I was supposed to lie?
You see what I gotta put up with? Sure hope you don't have friends like him.
Huh?
Lee,
We have to go.
Okay. Already? I'll see you when I see you. After all, we're friends now. Get it memorized. Okay, Lee.
What is it with you and picking up stray puppies?
I want everybody I meet to remember me. Inside people's memories, I can live forever.
I know I won't forget you. Believe me, I try all the time.
See? I'm immortal.
You're obnoxious.
You ready?
Well, I can tell you are.
Yeah.
Must be nice. Knowing who your friends are.
Yeah. And that's why Axel always said got him and rised. Frolic Flame. And three new places. Boost all my stats, huh? Got Cyclone. Benitez. Evan, Yenzo, Dylan, Lee, Isa, Scrooge McDuck, and Merlin. One of these things is not like the other. It's the duck. Tank Toppler. Lucy Salt, the Mandrake, Chrono Twister, and the Trinity Armor. All things we've seen before. Missed one treasure. Disney Town. If I remember correctly, it's kind of short.
Ta-da! We're in the mask of peace and hope. Comes the fearless defender and hero of this town.
It is me, Captain Geostead.
Not Captain Dark this time.
Young fellow, do my hero senses detect that you got troubles? Just say a word and Captain Justice will make all your problems disappear.
Who, me?
Well?
I'm just trying to make some friends. Never mind. Forget it.
Don't be intimidated by my magnificence. Go on and spit it out, then remember to vote Captain J.
Vote?
Oh, well, forget that. How can I help? That's the only reason I'm here.
I know. Tell me about your town. Everything's so festive. Is it always like this?
Huh? That's it? Nothing else? Well, the festivities are on account of the Dream Festival, which is why I made sure there's carnival stuff all over town.
Really? Like what?
Oh, you gotta see it for yourself. Wouldn't be much of a dream if I just told you.
Right. Thanks.
And kid, don't you go forgetting. Captain Justice is the one who solved all your problems. That would be Justice with a J.
Sure. I got it, Captain Justice.
Ah, Zoe, this stinks. Now we can't open the ice cream shop.
Trouble? Rescue is on the way!
Right.
A festival, huh? Well, maybe I can make some new friends.
So now comes the part of the story where Ventus is just wandering about, looking for friends.
If it ain't the last kid Captain Justice saved, afraid you'll have to get in line. I'm working on another catastrophe here for these fellas. Huey, Dewey, and Louie, my good friends.
Now I'd hardly call it a catastrophe. Yeah, all we were trying to do was make our own special recipe ice cream. And we had a little trouble. Come on, it's not really that big a deal.
I'm 100% positive you're the victims of sabotage.
Not even close. Quit making stuff up. It's just the ice cream machine. Uncle Scrooge left it for us, but we can't figure out how it works because it's so complicated. Oh, we're sorry, Queen Minnie. We wanted you to be the first to try our special recipe ice cream. Oh, boys, it was very sweet of you to think of me. We tried.
Say no more. Leave it to me. One bowl of ice cream coming right up.
You're just gonna make a mess. Leave it alone, Pete.
That's Captain Justice!
Right.
This machine is busted. It just needs a good pounding.
It does not!
Hey, do you think I could give it a shot?
No, Captain Justice can't fix it. There ain't nothing you can do, kid.
Maybe not, but there's no harm in trying.
Yeah, and better you than him. Here you go. These are the directions for the machine.
Okay. Gotta do this thing again.
Yeah!
Forgot how long that song is. Fantastic.
How yummy! What a wonderful treat! I don't think I've ever had such delicious ice cream. Thank you. Oh dear.
Ventus. Just Ben is fine.
Well, thank you, Ventus. Way to go, Ben! I see. We have to push this thingamajig the other way. Hey, I just got an idea. We could let our customers make up their own favorite flavors of ice cream.
Not with that machine. Well, the kid might have got it to work this one time. But junk like that needs to get junked.
Don't you dare, no. Pete!
Fine, but Captain Justice will return!
About Captain Justice, you said his name is Pete?
Yeah, he's the biggest troublemaker in town! I bet he's just calling himself Captain Justice because he wants to win the Million Dreams Award.
What's the Million Dreams Award?
That's one of the Dream Festival events. Everyone votes for who they think is the town's most exemplary citizen.
I get it. So that's what he meant by vote.
And if you win the award, you get a really cool prize! Oh, it's just a small token, nothing elaborate. The event is supposed to help us appreciate how much we all look out for each other every day. That's the spirit of the award.
Well, that sounds nice enough.
He just wants to get his grubby hands on the prize! And he knows that nobody's gonna vote for him if he puts his own name on the ballot. But nobody's fooled! Yeah!
Wish somebody was looking out for me.
Alright. And that's Disney Town. Took like five or six minutes. Most of it was cutscenes. We're gonna go back though so I can get the treasures in this area. Let's go down here first. That. 2. Don't think I have the thunder to do this. That's a thunder there. Short jumps. So if I hold down the button too long, I jump too high. This game is so freaking floaty. The high jump. I'm gonna try one more time. The other side. It's funny that I'm doing all this technically post, you know, needing to be here. I missed. Alright. Maybe either. This thing sucks. This Sonic pinball, spinball with the myth. What the? At least I'd have better control. Making money. Would you get up? What the? What did I even hit? This is so aggravating. Alright, that middle thing's open. If I could even get up there. break time. There's still a treasure up top. So tense right now. All right. Is there a treasure up here? Yeah, up there. Dang it. So I'll be trying to get this one treasure. It's not even the hard treasure to get. I hate everything about life. I'm gonna die here. I missed! Shooting me over here. No, what the? This doesn't make sense sometimes. I'm about to give up. I'm gonna quit. This treasure's not worth it. Stop ripping the freaking edge. Ugh, I can't. Now I can get past here. No, what? Why does it do something different every time? Can't give up. It's personal now. Besides, I can't get up. I'm gonna punch something really hard. I'm gonna frickin' break my fist. Stop. I might have to come back when I have the dash ability. Because no matter how hard I try, I cannot get this freaking treasure! There we go! Oh, it was a sticker, too. Mini sticker, which I don't care about, and an aerial slam, which I probably won't use. Me out. Stupid. And I have to accidentally keep using it because it's the X button.
Win.
I hit it on X. Done. Saga. Is there something up there? Is. I'm sure I'm trying to get up there.
Freeze!
Still haven't gotten anything with Flame Salva, which is very strange to me. Alright, let's see what's over here and then I'll be done. Kind of disheartened. I'm also very tired. It's like the middle of the night. I can't sleep, so I decided to try an episode out, tire me out. And you know what? I think it did tire me out.
It's relentless.
Hey, what you doing there?
I told you, I'm book solid. N-O spells forget it. What? And who in hell can Arsus are you? Can't you see I'm busy?
Hey, Phil! I'm all signed up! Phil!
All right, Art, I hear you. Now, would you keep it down already?
Aha!
Beautiful. You happy now? You blew my cover.
Okay. Fess up. I asked around and everybody says you're the guy. The trainer of heroes. True heroes. Really? You can teach that? Of course he can. Come on, Phil, please. I really want to be a hero.
Look, we've been through this. I got two words for you. Student, teacher, ratio.
One, two.
I already got my hands full with this one. Come on, Herc.
I'm low maintenance, I swear. Unburst! Monsters, huh? Hey, Phil, watch this. I'll show you what I'm made of.
And I'll help, too.
I'll help.
Okay, change of plans. The games are coming up, so I'm gonna watch both of your matches, then I'll decide which of you rookies I want to train.
Sweet! Thank you! I'm gonna go sign up right now!
The games, huh? Sounds fun!
Sorry, kid. Captain Eager there just took the last spot.
Not if I beat him.
I don't understand. Phil, I thought you were my trainer.
You want to be a true hero, Herc? Then you're gonna have to go out there and show me that everything I taught you so far is gonna pay off.
But, Phil...
Oh, and no more training sessions for a while. Wouldn't be fair if I helped you and not him.
Cold.
Hey, cheer up. So you gotta fight a couple of matches, no big deal. I'm Ventus. You want me to help you train?
You'd really do that for me?
Sure.
Thanks, Ventus. I'm Hercules. Herc, for short.
Just call me Ven. You're gonna do fine.
Thanks. I'm gonna head over to the Colosseum and warm up. Meet me in the vestibule, okay?
First, I didn't do a, wow, you got a really strong grip joke. Left. Let's try aerial slam. Strike. reports. Green Rennie. Chip. Dale. Huey. Dewey. Louie. Horse collar. Captain Justice. Pluto. I think we saw Pluto walking in the background at one point, but that's pretty much it. Axe Flapper. Buckle Bruiser. Biofile. And Spider Chest. There's only four treasures here. Spot out of time. And thank you very much for watching. If you like this video, please give me a like. Share, comment, subscribe. It always helps me out. Got the coughs right now. That's okay. I'm gonna come back. We'll head into the vestibule. See what we can do about Hercules. Well, until then, have a good day. And take care.